matter what they do with the ball, as soon as they put it on the ground, there's a nice little glaze on it, so it makes it tough to handle on a day like today.
That run goes nowhere for the Orange. A loss of two. Strickland ran it, but Zach Allen was there to make sure he went nowhere. Number two for the Eagles. Also number 10, Ty Schwab.
You can sense talking to the BC people yesterday, Tom, that there was a little bit of chip on their shoulder. Nobody giving them much of a chance to stop this high power.